Oh man. Nothing better pop out of me. What the f- I see you back there, bitch! Don't you fuck with me! Okay?
Yeah.
What's up? How's it going, guys? This is Oh You're Sexy, and welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's 4. It's a rave up in this bitch. Here we go, guys. Finally, I was able to get my hands on this freaking game. So, supposedly, this is supposed to be, like, the last game in the series, and I'm doing that quote-unquote because I highly doubt it since this series has done really good. Like, think about it. It hasn't even been a year since the first game came out because that game came out in August. The first game came out in August of 2014, and it's July of 2015, and we're already on the fourth game. But Scott Cawthon, the creator of this game, said, like, this is actually the last game in the series, so the thing about this is, like, it had a warning, like, right before this game booted up, telling you, like, you have to really, the whole point of this game, you have to really crank up the volume to actually be able to hear very well, which is actually pretty damn scary. Like, to be honest, guys, I'm shaking, I'm really freaking nervous, so let me just shut up and just get to the game, and hopefully I make it through at least the first night. So here we go. Oh crap, 5 days until the party, huh? Oh god. Hey, what the hell? What did he do this time? He locked you in your room again. Don't be scared. I'm here with you. Yeah, that makes me feel a lot better. Thanks, Golden Freddy. What? Oh, crap. Oh my god, I'm a little child. Oh my gosh. His eyes are following me. You fuck off. Oh gosh. What the hell? These are my friends. Yeah, these are my friends. These are going to be the sons of bitches that are going to try to kill me. Yeah, they're my friends. Anything in the drawer? Nope. How the hell do I get out of here? Oh, that's me pounding on the door. Okay, I was like, hello? Mom, fuck off. I'm masturbating in here. Oh, that was a joke, guys. Let me out! I don't want to be in here anymore. Oh, now I'm in a fetal position crying. Oh, poor kid. Tomorrow is another day. Oh, crappers, crappers, crapsicles, crappers. Night one. Oh, man. Just judging by the freaking trailer, this is not gonna be good. Click here to run to the door. Click here. Click mouse to close doors. Hold shift. Oh, crap. Use flashlight. X to hide tips. Okay. I hear something already? Okay, so warning, listen carefully. If you hear breathing, hold the door shut. If you're not hear breathing, use your flashlight. Okay. Okay. Come on, I can at least make it through the first night, right? What? That's not breathing, isn't it? Okay, down. Whoa, what the hell? Oh. Exit out of the window for a second. Okay. I don't need to click, I just need to point down. Okay, get this shit out of the way. Hello? Okay. Okay, it's 1 a.m. That's good, right? Okay. Man. Oh, wait. Down. Okay, nothing on the bed. Except for that little bastard back there.
Bleah!
Woo! Oh, man. The suspense is killing me. And it's only 1 a.m.? I can hear something. It's not breathing. It's like animatronic noises. Okay. Son of a bitch. I'll check the closet next. I'm gonna be doing that every single freaking time. Oh man. Oh boy. 2 a.m. I'm gonna be making these stupid fucking faces every time I try to listen. I hear a doggy barking in the distance. Quit your barking, bitch. I'm trying to listen. Crap. Oh, the suspense. Oh, fuck me. Okay, remember, shift is to close the frickin' door, okay? Nervous laugh. Oh, man. Oh, fuck me. What does the breathing sound like? Huh. The fact that nothing's happening so far is scaring the shit out of me. Oh my god! Oh, fuck me. Please, just get through the first night so I can be done with this shit. At least with part one. Okay, don't bite your lip. Aw, oh, man. Nothing better pop out of me. What the f- Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh god, shit's getting real now! Son of a bitch. Was that Chica? Fuck, I don't like this. Okay, 4 a.m. Oh, fuck off, Chica! Oh, what are you doing in my house, bitch? Okay, okay, that just happened. Little bastard was on my bed. Woo! That was Bonnie. Oh, fuck me. Come on, you son of a bitch. Come on. Fuck off, you son of a bitch. Come on, 4 a.m. What? Okay, that's not breathing. That's something else. Five a.m. Holy shisa. Oh, shit. So close. Fuck. What? Oh god. Oh my fucking god. I wasn't breathing, wasn't it? Oh, I'm getting fucking scared now. Oh, behind! What does that mean? What the fuck? No, that was breathing! I think that was breathing! Woo, get the fuck out of my bed! Shit. Fuck me. Oh, fuck me! Oh, shit! Oh. Oh my god. Oh, I made it. It's 6 a.m. Oh, shit! Whoa. Guys. That shit was freaking terrifying. Holy crap. You know he is hiding again. What does that mean? Can I? Oh yeah, WSAD. He won't stop until you find him. These are my friends. Yes, I know that. Oh shit, I could get in the hallway now. Oh crap. Were you just in my freaking bedroom? How are you on top of the clock now? Over there. Over where? Over here? What the fuck? Is that mangled? Okay, this freaking golden Freddy piece of poop needs to stop following me. Okay, so I saw mangled, literally mangled over there, so let's go over here, I guess. Quit following me, you motherfucker! Anything over here? No, what about that nice big- Fuck you! Come on! What the hell was that? Ow, my eyeballs! What the hell was that? Tomorrow's another day. Oh my god! Fun with plush trap, hold control. Okay, I'll do this one. No, in part one, hold control to use flashlight. Skip 2 hours ahead if you do it right. Or some shit. What? What? Okay. Had to make him... Oof! You motherfucker. Oh, you fuck off. Come on. Fuck you. Come on. This is not fun. Come on. Give me a fucking break. Come on. Are you shitting me? Get on the fucking nasty piece of shit, plush trap, motherfucker! Get on the fucking X! Shit, that was close. Great. Wait, I skipped 2 hours ahead? But I gotta end it here! Fuck! What was the point of that? God damn it. Okay, guys, I'm skipped 2 hours ahead. Shit. Fuck it. I'm gonna end it right here. Like this video if you want to see more. Subscribe if you haven't already. Until next time, I'm Ogre Sexy, and you stay sexy, my friends. Take it easy. Bye-bye!